Hey, well, hello everyone out there in YouTube land. I hope that everybody's doing well. I'm doing pretty good. Thank you so much for asking. Very quick video. If you cannot handle the work or the task ahead of you or the task that is in your hands, leave it alone. Let it go. Delegate it to somebody else. You know, don't do it because of the wrong reason, but you're stressed out. You are tired, you know, you're frustrated, you know, everything is on your shoulders, you know, you know what I mean? You're crying, staying up all night crying and working on something, you know, if it's causing you that much frustration, then it's not for you. It's not your gifting. It's not your skill set. You know what I mean? If it's not coming with ease and enjoyment, then you should let it go. Put it, give it to someone who can do it. You know, a lot of times we take on something, projects and things of that nature, you know, events and things like that, people, you know, throw it at us and we just run, let me take it and run with it and whatever. They pump you up or whatever and inflate you, telling you that you're this, you're that, you can do it and all that. And you already got stuff on your own plate. Your plate is already full and somebody just dumped another couple of helpings on top of it. Heavy helpings at that, you know. But if it's not your anointing and it's causing you a lot of grief, you got to just give it up. Don't worry about what the person going to say, because we always worry. Oh, we feel like we giving up on them, or we letting them down. No, you're not letting them down right now. They're letting you down for giving you the thing in the first place. And you're letting yourself down for indulging or taking that thing on when you already got stuff on your own plate and this is not your skill set. You know, not that we can't learn new skill sets now, because I love, you know, well, I shouldn't say love now, but I've always loved learning new things and whatever. But if it's too much for me, or if I feel like you know, it don't fit in with, you know the other set of skills I have, and I don't feel it. It's not bringing me, you know, it's not making me happy. I'm not like, oh yeah, I like this, or ooh yeah. Then no, you know, because rightfully, when one is given a task or a project to do, what do? We are project manager. Or you might even delegate that. That could be something you delegate. Excuse me. But what we do is we gather a team to help us. We don't work on everything by ourselves. We get a team and a project manager and a co-project manager. So just in case the other one is busy or has things to do or whatever, or is not available, then we lean on somebody else. Okay, so let's be wise here. But if it's not your anointing, then let it go. Give it to somebody else so they can do it. Don't worry about the, you know, what people have to say and all of that, because people are always going to talk. They're always going to talk. You might not see them talking, but they are talking. Okay, so anyway, that's all. Let's say a quick video. I love you very much. We pray that something was said to encourage you and build you up and remove that frustration from you and move you closer to Christ Jesus. Okay? All right. Thanks for listening. Bye-bye for now.